I've never seen you look this bright. Just awaken from the beauty snooze you took last night. Oh, this tingling feeling to be the blood inside your veins. I've been leaving, believing I could find a better place. And all this time you were right here, right here, right here, right here, you're right here, right here, right here, right here, you're right here. Copenhagen, I've never felt your grip so tight. Care is taken. You'll catch me if I slip. I'll be all right.
Oh, hello, we are now standing on the top of Round Tower, also called Rundetårn on Danish. It's made from Christian IV in 1642. The tower is 41.8 meter high. It has been an observatory for scientists in many years. Today is just being used for amateur astronomers and guests of the tower. You can go to the top of the tower via a long walk which going round and round. When you are halfway up, there are an exhibition and a library.
Out for this. It's also a place where people who want to live in non-material and free way lives. It's a beautiful place in Copenhagen with lots of history. The people that live here have been in many fights with the government because the government wants to destroy Christiania and build expensive houses instead. In the beginning, no one paid for electricity or water in Christiania, but they do now. The place is all about living in peace, not to judge anyone or judge each other on how they look or how much money they have. There are no traffic, but there are schools, spare times clubs, a shop with special Christiania bikes, markets and so on.
Copenhagen, I've never seen you look this bright, just awaken from the beauty snooze you took last night. Oh, this tingling feeling to be the blood inside your veins. I've been leaving, believing.
We are now standing in front of the Amalienborg, and it's here the Queen of Denmark lived with her husband, Prince Henrik. The building is four mansions look identical. It's placed not very long from the Little Mermaid, the water and the Opera.
Hello, we are standing right in front of the Little Mermaid. It's a gift from Carl Jacobsen to Copenhagen. It's made from Edward Eriksen in 1913. It's inspired from Hans Christian Andersen's fairy tale, The Little Mermaid. it's made of bronze and are placed on lange linje on a big stone.
I'd find better streets than this, but all this time you were right here, right here, right here, right here, right here.
Hello. Now I'm standing in front of the Opera, as you can see in the background. And the Opera is a building that Mads Møller have given to Copenhagen. The Opera is Copenhagen and Denmark's national opera. It's drawn by the famous architect Henning Larsen. Inside it have over 1,000 rooms.
At my feet, in my heart, in the air I breathe. I've never seen you look this bright, just awaken from the beauty snooze you took last night. Oh, this tingling feeling to be the blood inside your veins. I've been a I've never felt your grip so tight that care is taken. You'll catch me if I slip, I'll be alright. All this wondrous feeling to be walking.